So we're not looping this in here at all.
So what we're going to do is, what's it called?
Box hitch.
Box hitch. All right.
So we're going to take this from this side.
Which side's the front of the horse?
Right, there's the head of the horse.
Okay.
Coming at you, Fred. Now, this is the start of a box hitch. Go from here. Back over the top. Now here's where you make a half hitch. Make a half hitch, and come this way. Run this underneath this one. Put it underneath this way. Take this one, go to your other half hitch. Slack. Run this over this one. Come back down in the middle. Take your lead rope, the head of the rope, and here's where you tighten up all your slack. So I'll take this, and I'll pull it up this way, like this. Pull that up snug. No. Yeah. Get it down. Okay, then it pulls down here. Yes. Now that's where you're starting your hitch on top. Take this. You take this here now, and you do the same thing on the other side. Pull your hand back down again. Tip it. See how it, there you go. From thumb up. This has to lay. Nope. This has to lay. Over your hand.
So oh, you go ahead.
See what I'm doing like this? Okay, so when I do, I'm going to reach in here, grab it like this. Twist my arm around and grab it like this. Now I'm just going to take this over my hand and slide this up here. This slides up here. Then I take this rope that my hand's on, and I bring that around. You gotta have more slack. You don't see if you take that one, then that takes it out from underneath. It has to stay. Yeah, then you come around this one, back underneath.
I'm throwing it tucked in here.
No, because we missed the lead. See, when you grab that like that, grab this like this, come up like this. Now, I need to take this like this here. Just pull it out like that. Underneath, and back underneath, and when you pull up your slack, turn your slack, and tie it off. See how that holds that up there?
Thanks, Steve.
Mm-hmm.